Johnson, and they're from New Covenant House of God in Georgetown, Kentucky. And this is my family here at Star Bethlehem, amen, naturally and spiritually. Amen. I want you to pray, amen, with me. And get your Bibles, if you would. Your devices, if you have them. Click, flick, and turn with me to Romans 15 and 4. And I'm going to ask everyone if they would stand. Read another word. We're going to read Romans 15 and 4, and I'm also going to read Ezekiel 37:10. Romans 15 and 4. And I'm also going to read Ezekiel 37:10. Romans 15 and 4. For whatsoever things were written aforetime were written for our learning, that we through patience and comfort of the scriptures might have hope. Ezekiel 37:10. So I prophesied as he commanded me, and the breath came into them, and they lived, and stood upon their feet, an exceeding great army. Consecrate me now for thy service, O Lord. Help me to decrease that you may increase. Arise, O King, and show yourself mighty and show yourself strong. Loose the bands of wickedness. Undo heavy burdens. Set the captive free. Break every yoke. Lord, in Jesus' name we pray. Amen. You may be seated.